creativity is something that really fascinates me. Where does it come from? How do people access it? And how come it looks so different in different people?
This is my friend Linus. His creativity is unique. He writes funny, fascinating stories about animals for kids, accompanied by himself playing the organ. The stories are in Swedish and they're very clever with rhymes, puns and local references.
Den världsberömda tigerräkan Tigge skulle vara med och tävla. Han var inte som vilken räka som helst. Och inte som vilken tiger som helst heller för den delen. Han var världsmästare i simning sedan 10 år tillbaka. Ingen hade lyckats vinna över honom. Han var snabbast i världen.
He wrote these stories as a project a couple of years ago, and later on he realized that it would be fitting to have some music playing in the background. So he turned to an instrument that he loves, the organ.
But I like with the organ that that it's possible to make so many different sounds. So it's a really large inspiration for the creativity to have such a tool to work with. There are so many options. I think that my stories benefits from having organ as a background, because it can generate so many different types of sounds. So to create an atmosphere or to emphasize a feeling or something.
He is regularly invited to different churches to play these organ stories for kids, and his mission is to inspire people to play the organ.
I think that there are lots of people who want to play the organ that don't just know it yet. So I would like to awaken this interest in them that they already have. Not many young people get to see the organ these days. So when they see an organ, it's a marvelous thing to see with all these possibilities. And that you play with your feet, that's something really, really odd.
And so, kör till! Johansson. Fåglarna flög över berg och dal. Ja, väldigt långt behövde de åka.
So, he has this passion for his instrument and has decided to inspire other people to start loving his instrument as well. Through his organ stories. Sounds like a creative guy, right?
My thoughts on creativity is that it sometimes just comes to you, but sometimes you have to sort of schedule it, even though you don't feel creative. But you can become creative through starting a creative process. Sometimes I feel that it's hard to create something, but when I try, I realize that it's actually possible. So I don't think that you're supposed to wait for the creativity to come to you, although sometimes it just fortunately does.
Creativity, still a mystery, but somehow Linus managed to find it and make use of it. I wish him all the best for the future and can't wait to see where his creativity takes him next.